just gonna chop some bread down. Y'all timber. We like our weapons. Sure, man. Sure, whatever you say. Alright, let's get another run going. I still don't understand where I lost 8 minutes. I'll think about it, though. Not sure where I lost 8 minutes. Yeah, a little bit. What's up? Alright. My mom has a taser crossbow. What the fuck? You're just gonna keep that in your back pocket, and when someone's harassing you, just pull out your taser crossbow? Alright, let's see if I can't balance this. Oh, I forgot to restart my music. Yeah, Riley is telling me not to do shit. Did you? Why? Where? What? Oh, yeah, we're in a chat. What? Dad's going to. Oh, from Skype? We're getting nothing from Skype, Wyatt. Oh, he was probably just telling me to get the fuck on Skype. Oh, yeah, no, that's what it was. Like, yeah, he was blowing up my shit while I was streaming. Oh, no, my music's off. Fuck. Okay, well, maybe you shouldn't take my phone. My phone. I know, it's sad. No, it's not. I just bought Taco Bell. That's how it should be. What the fuck? Why'd you delete my apps? you're right. Yo, Wyatt. I just started up a run and Pandora shut off. Feels bad, man. Yeah, I know. I gotta check it after every run. Make sure it's still going. It's wondering if I'm still listening. Like, yeah, I'm not gonna just fucking leave Pandora on while I go and take a shit. This is gonna be a slow split, by the way. I'm gonna watch 50 Shades of Muppet. That's hot. That's really hot. I don't know if that means you're leaving or if you're staying. So I'm just gonna, you know, just act like I didn't see you say that. Alright. Let's see if I can land this. Almost. I'm doing both. Alright, man. Whatever you say. Ah, man, when this run dies, I'm about to restart my Pandora and then do it again. If I had a pause button on my timer, I'd pause it and go, but I don't. So, song request? I don't know how to set up song request, first of all. And second of all, I wouldn't trust you. I don't trust you in Sterling stream. I'm not going to trust you in my stream. Oops. Time loss. Feels good, man. Please don't get the... Why don't I trust you? Because you've made yourself untrustable amongst the, what's the correct wording for this? I don't know. You just, there's just something about you, man. I'll play the good stuff. If I knew how to set it up, I would give you a chance. If that means anything to you. But I don't know how to set it up. So, you know, shit happens. I'm just gonna have to go without music for an entire run. But I mean, if I get a PB this run, at least I'll have audio. Jeez, come on, get over here. There. Alright. Boom. Rad. Yo, let's see if I get this Kobe through. Come on. Come on. Aw, man. I had to reinforce it. Feels bad. So, Thief, besides drinking, spoiled milk, how was your day? Damn it, man. Shit. Okay, whatever. Still a good time going into Fluffy. You, sir, are a degenerate. This game has such good, like... I just love this game's audio. This game's everything is great. Well, it was all fine until school happened. Alright. I can tell you need some school with that grammar. Oh! Got him. Still think I'm cool. Yeah, no. I enjoy school. This trimester for me is really good. I did a graph on the wrong statistics, if that means anything. I put the wrong data in the graph and got something completely wrong, and I have to redo it tomorrow, which is pretty shitty. But, you know, whatever happens, happens. Oh my god, Zoe, why are you in my room? I can't let you out. Give me a sec, Zoe. Give me a half a second. You need to leer how to red, you nerd. Sure, man. Whatever you say. Get out of my room. See, I'm losing time because of my dog. I had to let her out of my fucking room. Nailed it. Get lit. Alright. I wonder if I'm actually going to save time to split, because I had a decent split in my PB. I could save about 20 seconds to split still. That was a pretty good level. I'm just going to try to play solid, see if I can save much time just by not fucking up. I don't have to go fast, I just can't go slow. That's the thing. The only reason I would ever go slow in this game is if I'm trying to go fast. When I'm just trying to play solid, I think about stuff. And this is also a place where I can go slow while trying to play solid because of the RNG. But for the most part in this game, if I'm just trying to play solid, I could probably shave off about a minute or two of my PB. I have to wait for it out. Okay. Okay. Can't wait until Half-Life 3 comes out. Oh, wait? What do you mean, oh, wait? It's not coming out. It's never coming out. Can't wait until Half-Life 3 comes out. What do you mean by, oh, wait, at the end of that? It's not coming out. It's not going to come out. Like, they're making more money off the franchise from not making the game than they are from making the game. If they make the game, it'll get, like, media coverage for a couple days. And then it'll be just be dead. It'll just be another Half-Life game, and then everyone's going to be waiting for Half-Life 4. And Half-Life 4 is never going to come out. So, you know. They're not going to make it. They get more money off people saying Half-Life 3 confirmed than actually making Half-Life 3. It's hilarious. I love the business strategy. But you guys are single-handedly killing the franchise by saying the next game is going to come out. I want Quantum Conundrum 2 to come out, and I want us to play on behalf of the scientist, because now, at the end of this game, we're stuck in the pocket dimension, and he's stuck in his manor, which is destroyed. It would be such a cool game to play through this manor with completely different puzzles except destroyed. It's like Portal 2, but cooler because it's science. Well, I mean, Portal 2 is science. But it's like, it's cooler because it's like, man, you get four dimensions. You could probably use different gadgets since you're the scientist himself. It's just such a cool idea. And I wish they would do it, but they probably won't. Because this game wasn't a major success. But it'd be so cool. I would love it. I would nerd out all day to that game. That game would be so sensual to play. It would just be perfect. Getting not more dimensions, but, like, I don't know. They could do so much since you're a scientist. They could, like, do reverse time dimension, which is a shitty idea, but, I mean, they get my drift. It would be such a cool game. But it's probably never going to happen due to the fact that this game was not a major success among the critics. But I love this game, and I want it to do... Ah, fuck this jump! But I want it to do great. Ha, made it. Cool. That's a bit of a time loss. If you get that jump first try, it's pretty consistent. It'll save about 2 to 3 seconds off a normal single-segment strat, as long as you're doing the normal single-segment strat, not IL pace. Like, if you're just doing it normally as in a run, it'll probably save about 2 to 3 seconds if you get a first try. But the fact that I failed that 3 times, not good. Not good at all. I liked this game. I love this game. This game is so fucking perfect. And the second one would be even more perfect. It would be so damn good. Like, I don't think people understand how good of a setup the storyline is to a second game. It would... Oh, man. Playing through this manor in a, like, wrecked manor type thing. Because we destroyed this normal dimension by getting him out of the pocket dimension or something along those lines. We're in the pocket dimension now, and his thing should be trying to get us out of the pocket dimension before we have to go home. Because we're visiting his manor, after all, and he's trapped us in a pocket dimension. That's hard to do. So now we need to get out of the pocket dimension. I mean, they set it up so perfectly for a second game, and they never made the second game. It destroys me. Because if more people bought this game, they would make a second game, and it would be so good. It's like a cliffhanger without ever getting resolved, and it's killing me. And I want to play it, but they're never going to. Feels bad, man. I'm just going on a small rant about how good Quantum Conundrum would be. They should name it something different, though. It shouldn't be Quantum Conundrum 2. That's boring. You know, it should be another equally sophisticated name, but not Quantum Conundrum, because this game should be a standalone thing with, like the way The Hobbit is with Lord of the Rings. It's cool to have, like, Lord of the Rings 2, but it'd be even cooler to have, like, something along the line of Conundrums of Many or something like that. I mean, that's a shitty name, but they can think of something better. You know? It'd be such a good idea. I'd buy it. What's up, what? Okay. 40 more minutes. Oh, okay. I mean, unless this run dies, which it might. Why don't you work for that company? Because I'm not a game designer, nor am I a game tester. I'm a speedrunner. Honestly, I feel like if they made speedrunners their game testers, the game would be so much more flawless. Yeah, speedrunners would break the shit, and then... I feel like a lot of speedrunners just wouldn't tell Square Enix, though. They'd just be like, yeah, no, this game looks pretty good. Yeah, you want the god run until it gets patched in a week. But until then, you know, get that perfect run. Give them ideas. Yeah, I don't know if I would be able to get in contact with them. They're a pretty big company. I could get in contact with Kim Swift, which is the lead designer and lead director of this game. But I don't know if she would want to make another one, because this game didn't sell well. I'm not sure if it gave them a profit at all. It might have taken money away from them. So I don't know if she would want to come back to this game. Good game, though. Great game. It's fucking perfect. What are you talking about? It's an okay game. Well, you're lying, man. It's such a good game. Opinions aren't allowed here. Yeah, this is my safe space. Get out of my safe space if you want different opinions. I'm kidding, of course, because I feel like some people are actually going to take that seriously. Yeah, no, I completely meant it. Sarcasm, sarcasm. Please don't take that seriously either. I know. Made the jump, out of bounds. Better strats. This level used to blow, but then we found this out of bounds, and it works better now. This level's enjoyable somewhat. Except for this jump right here. Clinch! I missed. Shit. Okay. Okay, we made the backup. Made it. Alright, that was small time loss. Let's get this. This jump always scares me because I do it right as he spits it out. So it's like I'm jumping and I'm in the air before the safe is under me. So I have to bag on the safe being there. Whew. Alright. Cool. I'm going to wait for this to come out fully before I jump on it. Because if you jump on that too early, its hitbox isn't actually there. So you'll just slide off the dolly into death, and you'll have to respawn from back there, which loses about 10 seconds, I want to say, maybe less. But it's still a time loss, nevertheless. I'm going to try the momentum boost here to get up there early. Like that. That was spooky because I did that super early. So I just barely got up there. But now I know it's possible to do it that early without shitting yourself. So, next time. Ooh, okay. That jump also scares me a little bit, because if you overshoot it, you'll land off. But if you undershoot it, you'll land on the laser. This game is full of just clinch stuff. Alright, time for an easy but annoying level. I don't know, this level's not my favorite. Mostly because I'm bad at it. Okay. Man, it's strange how are you guys have the same thing in common speedrunning? What do you mean by that? What do you mean? Are you talking about, like, me and Sterling? I'm so confused now. Because Sterling and I's relationship is based completely off of speedrunning. That's how I found him. I found him on speedrunslive.com back when he had no followers and no viewers. Why can't I get this jump? This jump should be a free gimme. There it is. Yeah, exactly. I was his very first follower. It was pretty cute. I followed him because I pitied him. I felt bad for the guy. And now he has 1,900 followers, and he's teaching me how to do shit. Like, fuck you, Sterling. Love you, though. All of you guys mostly speedrunning? Yeah. It's what we do. The speedrunning community is pretty unique in that everyone plays, like, almost everyone plays a different game in the speedrunning community. And it's something you guys can kind of bond over, yet learn off of each other with. Like, you could go to any speedrunner's stream and just ask, hey guys, what game do you speedrun? And you'll get millions of different responses. You'll get all sorts of things. From absolute meme games like Shrek 2 to people who are actually, like, world record holders in some Zelda games. Sweet. Such a cool community. I can't do any of that. You just gotta try, man. Speedrunning is not as hard as it seems. It's pretty easy. Speedrunning at a high level is slightly harder, but, you know, nobody is actually at a high level unless you're a no-life. I'm being honest here. If you have a world record in a decently challenged game, you just need to stop. Like, right now, I'm about 8 minutes off world record in this game. After this run, I'm probably about to be, like, 6 minutes off world record, which is still pretty bad. I forget things really easy. If you know the game well enough, then you won't forget stuff. You just gotta practice it. I picked up this game in about 6-8 hours. But, yeah, most of it's just muscle memory. I mean, unless it's, unless it's a memorization type game, like, I don't know what games you would speedrun that's memorize based, because those are shitty games. But I personally really enjoy puzzle games. They're super easy to remember and just easy speedruns. And they look really cool because most people can't get these puzzles when they try, and you're just breaking them. That's why Portal's such a success, and why I like this game. Because this game looks stylish. I'm going to be the guy to say it. This game is super stylish. Like, fluffy hovering is just so cool to watch when it's successfully done. Because you're not supposed to do it, but in 2 fluffy hovers, you can get across any map in the game, and it's great. This game's super cool. Let's get this. Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool. What's up, what? Oh, this is a huge time save right here. I thought this was going to be rip run when I was doing it in my PB. I'm really surprised I made that jump. Sweep. Huge time save right there. What are you laughing at, you fuck?
There's this phone app game, whatever you want to call it, called Build a Wall.
Oh, Buildy Wall? I wanted to play that game, but my phone couldn't fucking get it. Yeah, no, your phone looks super cool, man. How much did you buy it for? Taco Bell?
Yeah, Taco Bell.
A $5 meal box? Yep, honestly. I'm gonna stream Outlast, the first one, on December 16th. Why such a specific date? And that game is a super cool speedrun. Like, I enjoyed watching that game at SGDQ. But yeah, why such a specific date? Hey Wyatt, they're not Mexicans. They're native Hispanics. It's when it's free. Oh shit, the game is free on December 16th? Alright, I might have to do a late night stream of that then. They'll always climb the wall, Wyatt. Just give up. You think I can buy it? I don't know. I thought maybe you had it. Like you speed ran it or something. Like lightly, and you were going to try to get good at it. Or something along those lines. On Xbox, though. Oh, man. That sucks. I was going to stream it on PC and try to go for a spooky late night camera stream. I'd make an overlay for it and everything. There we are. Oh, boy! Alright, I almost just fucking fucked that up super hard, but I made it. Oh, I thought I just clicked downloadable content. I'm like, no, I don't want to buy your stuff. Boom. Boom. Alright, cool. This is a really good yellow wing, by the way. So far, I'm just killing it. Try saying that 3 times fast. Dodecahedron, dodecahedron, dodecahedron. I was trying to go for the bounce right there. Oh crap, what am I doing? Okay, Alright, let's get this. If I knew how to do a overlay, I'd make one. Overlays are really simple once you get the basic concept of it. The basic concept is hard to grasp, though. I figured it out myself because Sterling's a dick and won't tell me how to do it. It requires some chroma keying on your OBS, though. That's why when I send an overlay through OBS, you'll see a bright green center. That's where I chroma key, and I try to make it different than everything else. That way I don't accidentally chroma key the overlay itself. I instead chroma key just the parts of the overlay that I don't want showing. That's why you'll see the curved edges around my thing. That's not as hard to do as it seems. It took me a while to figure out, but I got the hang of it. And now I can make overlays whenever I want. I can make you an overlay, in fact, if you wanted. They're fun to do. Take about an hour for a good one, in my opinion, but I'm still bad, so... Alright, cool, cool, cool. Yeah, this is a split I could save a lot of time on right here. Oh man, oh, the time loss. All of the time loss, that's about a 20, 30 seconds time loss. Alright, I got a second try. That's better than getting a third try, I mean, I'll take it. Yeah, I just need to get my PC fixed whenever that's gonna happen. Alright then. I'll hit you up then. Or actually, you hit me up, and I will, I'll get it done for you. I had Sterling make my first overlay, and then I decided, hey, I'm gonna learn how to make overlays. That way, I don't have to ask Sterling to make me shit when I get bored of my overlay. So, you'll see I've had, like, two different overlays in the past, week. That's just because I enjoy making overlays now. Okay, I'm glad I finally died. Well, I'm not glad I finally died there, but I had to expect at some point. I was cheating death way too often. Time lost city, bitch. Time lost city, bitch. 10, 10, 10. 20 seconds on that fit. All right. Good time save. Good time save. lying on your taxes. I don't think I'll even be doing that in the future, because isn't that tax fraud or something like that? That's got to be illegal somehow. You're not supposed to lie on your taxes. I don't know. Whatever. Your task is almost complete. Alright. And then you can finally leave my home in a state resembling a train wreck. Only a train wreck. Let's go. You know, not like a destroyed manor with multiple dimensions. Just a train wreck. Alright. I don't know how to equip the overlays either. It's just an image. You put in, do you use XSplit or OBS? Or some other third party type thing? What do you use to stream? Or do you use like PS4? If you use PS4, I'm not entirely sure. Get lit. Sweet. I missed this jump on my PB. Oh, I almost missed it on this run too. So I just saved a cycle. That and jump usually scares me. There's some times where I obviously get it, and then there's some times where I cut it super close. Oh, there it is. Xbox right now, once I get a good PC, I'll use OBS again. Yeah, OBS is optimal. But Xbox right now, that's perfectly fine. I don't know how you would equip an overlay, though. I don't think you can. Hey, thanks for the host, Lloyd. I'm on a pretty decent run right now, so I hope someone stops by. I don't think you can. I don't see an easy way how you'd be able to. Let's see if I can get this first try. Nope. There it is. That was quicker. That was quicker. For the slow going up, that was quicker. Yeah, I don't know if you'd be able to on Xbox. I used to stream on Xbox. I wouldn't have a mic, and it would be just a terrible stream. I wouldn't have a mic. I'd be playing Call of Duty, and it was a gross stream. But then I decided, hey, I'm better than this. I don't need to stream on Xbox, and I stopped streaming. I don't need to stream on Xbox. That's some phony shit, so I'm just not gonna stream. Yeah, no, but I just stopped streaming for a while because I felt like a bad streamer. Which, I don't think there's such a thing as a bad streamer. I just think there's people who are newer to streaming and people who are more skilled at it. But either way, you can always be an entertaining person if you have some form of contact with the people. If you don't, then you're a bad streamer. even though I just said they don't exist. Like Lloyd. Lloyd is a bad stream. I'm kidding, Lloyd. I'm kidding. Don't ban me. Oh man, this is Time Lost City. Alright, that's good enough, I suppose. Can't wait for Outlast 2. When is Outlast 2 out yet? I think it's out. And I'm assuming you know that, I just don't. If it's out, that's pretty sweet. You should get it. If you have the money. Please, 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 please. Okay. Just barely made it. I only use a mic when it's game that I let people join. Oh, alright. Yeah, I've never heard you talk. I hear you're like 16. I always thought you were like 12 or 11. But I'm not too nice of a guy when it comes to that. One. That was pretty gay. Two. Three. That's good enough. I can't talk to myself. I mean, in essence, that's what I'm doing right now. And I would look really weird to people who are, who don't have chat open. And that they're just, if the person was standing behind me and didn't know I was talking to anyone, I'd look like a complete weirdo. Which I think is funny. People think I'm Australian. Do you have an Australian accent? I heard you had some sort of accent when you're actually just American, which is pretty weird. But I know a person who has a British accent, and she was born in America and has lived here her entire life, so I don't know. I'm not sure what form of, like, code switching that is, but happens, you know? Alright, let's get this. I lost a bit of time in that one level, so I'm about to have some time loss here, maybe. Depends on how good this was for me. Feels bad, man. But, you know, shit happens. Not everything can go well. Well, at least you can say you're getting closer to the last gen. Ah, man. I think I died here in my PB. I'm pretty sure I did. That wasn't a safe fluffy hover at all. Ah. Nope. There. I guess I do. It's Australian and British people think I am, and I'm born from cold-blooded Americans. What do you mean by cold-blooded? What the fuck? Born from some lizard people. Them Hillary voters, man. Obama's a lizard, actually. I don't know if you guys knew that. Pew! pure Americans. Pure cold-blooded lizard Americans. So pure. I don't know how you can be a pure American. I mean, we're just kind of mutts. We're mutts of many different cultures. To create this fat, unenjoyable to be around being. And it's great. Shit. Okay, we're gonna go for some backup strats. Ha! Rest in peace, run, man. This is such a big time loss. Oh, I don't know if this is gonna PB anymore. I shouldn't have bailed. I bailed. Because I was going slightly off path. It was just... Please don't get in my stream and start talking shit, Wyatt. I feel like you're going to come in my stream and be like, dude, you're supposed to do good there. You're that kind of person, Wyatt. Don't deny it. You're going to come in my stream and be like, bro, you're bad. Just retire. Sure, man. Whatever you say. Maybe you should like heights as much as I do. Hint, hint. Do you see that backup strat, Wyatt? That was sweet. I might do a stream where I ask people to guess where I'm from. Do it, man. Just be dicks to people. And then when they guess wrong, just make them feel bad about themselves. Me? What? I'm streaming it, so,
just says you're streaming, it doesn't say what. Watch
out. It should. Feels bad, man. I guess I'm just not good enough. Even though I changed my shit. You fucking bloody helling me? Mate? Alright. Alright, let's see if we can't get this. Alright, that was alright. Yeah, that wasn't horrible, as he would say. That was alright. What's up, Wyatt? What are you typing in my chat, buddy? Oh, you're gonna just type a kappa, buddy? Buddy, yo pal? Is this your way of telling me you went on? Alright, buddy. I hear you. Buddy, buddy, let's go, buddy. Yeah, you do. Yeah, you're about to echo the shit out of my stream. There we go, buddy. Just gonna throw in a good old kappa, making me feel bad about myself, bud. Kappa Ross, I hear you. I feel you. Alright, let's go. You dumb Kappa. Thief, thief, thief. Calm down, man. You failed. Just calm down, man. It's alright. Alright, yeah, see, that was a 13-second time loss just from that one oopsie mishap. What? Oh, you fucked up. Oh, no, you didn't. You got it right.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, you did. Nice. I can save time up here at the Uber IDS. Just by not fucking up this first hover. And then hitting this trigger early, and I can save about 20, 30 seconds. Right here, I can save time. By not missing that jump that I just missed again. I'm gonna need to practice that jump. Just 100% practice it. Or I could be a patient little guy and wait for this thing. This game is short, also. I'll be back. Alright, man. You're gonna be back and you're gonna miss my PB, but you know, whatever you wanna miss. That's important to me. After this PB, I'm probably also going to get off, so not sure. Been streaming for nearly 2 hours now. It's not too long, but my brother's a dick, so I kid. He's not a dick. He's let me on the computer. Please don't kick me off, Wyatt. That save. Look at that save, Wyatt. You'll see in about 30 seconds. Yeah. He's such a sensation on Twitch. You see that save? Did you see it? That was great. I'll leave him to live. That moving picture. Or not. Out of bounds! Out of bounds confirmed right there. Actually, it's not confirmed. That's a lie. But it looks cool for a second, and then you get pushed in bounds because they suspected that people were going to try to get out of bounds there. Nice. Okay, slow-mo's treating me right. Treating me good. Alright. This is the hard part. Heavy into anti-gravity. It's like they set this up to fuck you. But we're going to try not to let it fuck us. Heavy anti-gravity. Dodge. Oh no, table, couch. Okay. Oh, nice. We made it, boys. Run confirmed. That's not where I want to be. I want to be over here. Fuck you, Ike. Ike is staring into my soul. I hate Ike. I don't know why I put him on my stream. Mostly because people call him a cat. But he's pretty much a dick. He is the destroyer of everything that is good. Sub 50, man. Sub 50, let's go. All right, I can dig it. I gotta save 7 minutes, which is mostly in the Red Wing. Unfortunately, now I'm stuck out here. I can save about 20 seconds on clinch just from making that jump into the wall super consistently. Anger Wing, I can save a good amount of time. Urea Wing was okayly solid. I can still save about 20, 40 seconds. My Blue Wing was pretty solid. I'm not going to lie. My Blue Wing, I could save a little bit of time from Minor and Conveyance. But otherwise, I did pretty damn good. I'm proud of this. 49, 42. I could save about